The Knoll Novices, another grade two, 2 mile, 3 furlong. And it's a chase. Chestnut Surprise up the top for Paul Rhodes. Fantastique, the favourite, Conveso for Thunderspark. St. David's Day, Torfian Street, Hollywood broke the gate. Nevertheless, Ride On Pony, Tainted Tina and Una for David Robinson and Racing. And the first of 16, and over they go. Powering into the lead here is Nevertheless, with Conveso the favourite. Over the ditch. Oh, one's dropped the jockey there. St. David's Day. So it's bad luck to Grey there. He's out of the running. Now down to a field of 9. Up and over they go. Have we ever had a riderless horse win a race? Starters' orders in the league. And they're over the fifth, and Nevertheless, by 2.5, Conveso. Just over 2 to Ride On Pony. Tainted Tina, Una. Torfian Street, Chestnut Surprise, over the next one. Hollywood broke the gate. And Fantastique down on the fence. God, I could go with some intravenous coffee and some sponge cake, some creamy sponge cake. Oh, yeah. Just feeling a bit flat, need a bit of a pick-me-up. Felt any flatter, you'd just be listening to me snoring. Still, Nevertheless, from Conveso. Maybe some coke. Hitting it there was Hollywood broke the gate. Over the ditch they go, and the favourites jumped into the lead here, so be interesting, see if they can run it down. So it's Conveso from Nevertheless, Chestnut Surprise, Ride On Pony, Una, then Tainted Tina, Torfian Street, Fantastique, and Hollywood broke the gate. Well, Nevertheless moves up on the outside of Conveso, and they jump that one together. And now Nevertheless is able to jump into the lead again. Over the ditch. Fast jump by Conveso. It's able to move up on the rails of Nevertheless. Out wider is Una. Over the 14th. They're inside the 4 furlong. They're rounding the bend here. And it's Nevertheless still leading from Conveso. Torfian Street out wider. The favourite might be in trouble here. We'll just watch it. Up and over the 15th they go, the second last. It's Nevertheless in front from Conveso. Torfian Street. Conveso gets back to the lead again. Pushing through is Fantastique. So they run on down to the 1.5. They come on down to the last. And up and over they go. And a fast jump by Torfian Street. Fantastique. Conveso trying to come again. They come on down to the half. It's Torfian Street in front. And Torfian Street's going to hold them. And Torfian Street will get up from Fantastique. Conveso third. And the riderless horse here. Conveso may have gone to the lead too early. But then again, not jumping fast doesn't help your cause. But well done, Darren Thompson with Torfian Street. Second, Fantastique Joshua Sutherland. Third, Converso Thunderspark. Fourth, Chestnut Surprise Paul Rhodes. Fifth, Una for David Robinson.